Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator. Hey guys, good afternoon. Let me present you the new chapter of Wind Kissed the Moon, chapter 22. So here it is. Let's read the story. Back to Shangi, and one thing, the two of them are practicing. Then my sister promised me that she would be with me for the rest of my life. But my sister always lied to me. Right now, one thing, I was looking at Shangi. Well, definitely, she was really good at acting. Right now, Shangi, she tied her off. Well, what is she going to do to her? Since it was only acting, well, definitely, Shangi, she was really moved by this. You always pretend that you don't see me through your heart. But right now, one thing, she's trying to call her Shangi. Shangi, but she never stopped. Shangi, right now, did she really want to trick her? She tried to stop one thing. But Wan Ting was looking at her. Shangi moved closer to Wan Ting. She rubbed her lips. Well, definitely, Shangi, she really wanted to tease her so much. This role-playing event. Shangi, she was really good at it. Also, you always want to run away from me. Tang Wan Ting, she was staring at Shangi. This play is too much. For her, right now, there's nowhere. Let me go. She wanted to let her go. Maybe she really feels awkward. I don't want to let go, Shangi said to her. On the other hand, Shangi, she continued to tease her. I knew she was impure, but I still put down a bunch of work and don't do it. And the clown jumping beams usually keep it to myself to send the earrings. Sister, isn't good to stay with me like this for now. Still want me. Tie my sisters off and let us be like the father plants I fought. When I was a child, it was foliage and tangles. I was obviously flayed by her, but my heart. Right now, one thing, it seems that she really feels uneasy. Two plants grow into one plant and never separate, okay? It was still uncontrolled because of the charm that unconsciously soothed when she was acting. Right now, she really feels strange. My intellect and my heart are also influenced by the business and she dominated by her. Okay, not to separate, one thing said to her. She responded to me. Shangi, she was really surprised at the sudden action of Wan Ting. But right now, Wan Ting said to her, Teacher Tang, hold on. Well, definitely, she was feeling strange at this moment. And also for Shangi, the two of them are looking at each other. He said to her, what's the matter? Looking at Wan Ting, she was really blushing. Maybe she really feels awkward. But Shangi was too closer to her. Think back to, she's acted very well. I'm all in the flame. People are very busy when they're embarrassed. You please untie my hand first. It's worth so much. I haven't paid attention to the TV dramas for a long time and now I can shoot it. It's a doubtful heroine drama. Oh, right now? Shangi, she was going to untie her. I can't. In fact, the script just now was written by me. Oh, this is really strange. Shangi, she was really a troublemaker. Wan Ting is calling her. It's fun to play with me. Well, suddenly she pushed her away. Now, it really feels awkward. Shangi, she really knows that she's really overflayed right now. That's why Wan Ting, she seems to be getting angry. I follow your words to tease you. I didn't expect to make people anxious. Shangi said to her. He's trying to appease her. Are you mad at me for teasing you a lot or are you ashamed you are being brought into the play by me? Subconsciously agreeing to not leave me more. You make me laugh. I must have had my brain caught tonight. Let go. I'm leaving. Wan Ting said to her. It was Shangi at this moment. He rushed towards her and hugged her tightly. Well, this girl, she really know how to coax people. Shangi said, it's you who said it, just you didn't hate me. Oh, definitely this girl. She was trying to defend herself. Also, moreover, in your opinion, I'm the kind of person who is happy. Oh, it was clearly right now that Shangi, she was really tricky person. And right now, one thing, she really feels awkward. Shangi said, I am wrong. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And do comments and turn on the notification bell to keep you posted on my daily updates. Hey guys, membership is already open. For those who want to support, you can support me by joining the membership or you can directly support me by a Ko-fi. Thank you, bye!